My name is Zach.
Hi, Zach. Where are you from, Zach?
I'm from Sydney, Australia.
Oh, get on, mate. Hello. I love Australia.
Yeah, it's a beautiful place.
Yeah. Isn't it amazing when you walk in here, you were just taking it all in?
It's
all
of incredible. These people looking There's at a lot you. Of people. It's
Have you ever performed in front of so many people before?
No, definitely not.
How old are you, Zach?
I'm 17.
Okay.
Oh, baby.
So I see already there is a mat on here. You will be probably doing some amazing dance performance.
Yes, you're right. I am.
Who is going to be your first phone call if it goes well today?
My mom, for sure. Yeah.
Zach, I wish you good luck.
Thank you very much.
Lights out. How's that?
Oh, I'm excited for this.
What's that?
That's Zach.
Oh. 30 years you've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming and robbing, promising progress. Well, where's he at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. Now it's my turn. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce my album. Hope.
Yeah.
What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is. Right while everybody else is. Tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on. Something they were told could never happen. More perfect cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never rank them or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can't do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void pretending I was someone. They get it. Necessary evil, difficult to go through, it's but beneficial. Someone's having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which I'm one hit. I agree, but having people make you really take a step.
dead. Pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Love. Standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up. I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of past, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fate, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of hate, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sense, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You don't have the heart, you don't have the strength, you don't have the will, you don't have the faith, you never be loved, you never be saved, might as well give up, not running away, you don't have the guts, you're the one afraid, I'm the one in charge, I'm taking the, I'm taking the.
Brains.
Much.
I mean, you came with more friends of yours from Australia, I'm assuming. Hi, everyone. This was a very, 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 very exciting dance. Beautiful. It was
Thank
also something
much.
We haven't seen before. Really entertaining. Very well done.
Thank you.
Friends, we see a lot of dancing. That's my favorite part of being a judge of AGT, is to be able to watch dancers, to watch what humans can do with their bodies. The beginning was spectacular, and the rest was as good as the beginning.
Thank you very much. Thank
that
you.
That was for sure the coolest thing I've seen today.
Thank you.
I mean, apart from what they were doing with their bodies, it's what they were doing with their brains, because this was such
yes.
a really well thought out, creative,
Thank you so
original.
Much.
Even though there was a lot of you, it was almost like there was just one. I'm guessing this took months and months to prepare, right?
Yes, it did.
Right, and I could see just after how much it means to each one of you individually. That's the kind of audition we love on this show.
I thought everything you did was amazing.
Howie!
It was a surprise.
Where's Howie?
What's your name, please?
My name is Samuel, a.k.a. Samuka.
Very nice to meet you. Tell us about your story, please.
I grew up in Brazil, Recanto das Emas. So when I was like about 13 years old, I discovered like cancer in my leg, and I had to amputate my leg. Yeah, but luckily, like after that, I met dance, and like it changed my life, and that's why I'm here.
Wow. Amazing. Good for you. And do you have a dream beyond the show?
You mean if I win?
Yeah. Yeah.
I will get a house for my mom, for sure, first thing. I hope to help also people with cancer. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. We're rooting for you. Good luck.
Beginning and it just kept on getting better and wilder and more flips and more flips. It was incredible.
I tell you what, the whole of Brazil and the whole world is going to watch this and applaud you.
Yes.
And you know, obviously the Olympics this year is bringing in breakdancing for the first time. And I always think about this show a bit like the Olympics. Sometimes in my head I go, that's a 10. Occasionally I go, that's an 11. That was a 12.
Thank you so much.
You really are an inspiration. Sophia.
Well, dancing is my favorite part of America's Got Talent, and you didn't disappoint me. You're one of the best acts that I've seen.
Thank you so much.
Howie.
Your style is so contemporary, and you totally forget or not even aware of being an amputee. It's how you take that stage and the song you choose, it's mesmerizing.
Absolutely. This part, I think I know where it's going. Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
Yes.
Sophia.
Yes.
If I calculate how many people I think are gonna see this, it's probably about 100 million yeses.
You're gonna see me right.
Hello, welcome. So tell me the name of the group.
We are Legion.
Yes.
And an Argentinian Malambo Company.
Is this something you do full time or do you have normal jobs?
So we have regular jobs. We teach, we are in construction, we are in hardware stores. So we rehearse all week, 2 a.m. before and after our real jobs.
Good for you.
Yes, this Good is what you. We want to do for a living.
So, you've seen the show before, you've obviously prepared yourself. Do you think you're going to win? And what would the money mean to you?
Yes, we think we're going to win this.
Yeah.
Yes. And with the money, we would love to have our own studio.
Yeah.
Because all this preparation we've been doing in Fabian's parents' backyard.
Oh my God. Okay. And Fabian, what are your parents' names?
Chiqui and Tito.
Chiqui and
Tito.
Tito.
And Tito. Okay, Tito. So this is for Chiqui and Tito.
Yes.
Okay. We're rooting for you. Good luck.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you. Come on.
That was epic.
Thank you very much.
Howie.
Wow, that was very exciting, very unexpected, very surprising. What are you thinking?
The Malambo is life.
It's everything for us.
And this is a big dream for us, an incredible opportunity. Thank you so much.
Heidi.
I don't know anything about the Malambo or this type of dance, but I was feeling every bit of it and I loved it. It was incredible. Many dancers have danced on the stage, but their feet have never been on fire.
It's still hot. It's still hot, dude.
It really, really was a treat.
Thank you very much, Heidi.
You know, this is something I genuinely can see in Vegas. I see this all over the world. I mean, the amount of preparation, and I could see how much this means to you. What I've loved about the show this year is that we're seeing acts from all over the world, and of course, America, we've never seen before. And it's just the best feeling in the world when something just works like that, and it's exciting and new and real. It's brilliant, brilliant, brilliant.
Thank you very much.
Sophia.
Well, I mean, I guess all the judges are so, like, fascinated and with you guys because they're, you know, for them, this is something so different, exotic. You know, I'm South American. I've seen this dance many times. For me, you guys have to do something spectacular. And that was spectacular. I thought it was amazing. I had never seen anything like that.
Thank you.
And that's exactly why I am going to do this. This is exactly AGT. This might change these guys' lives, and I love to be part of it. Oh.
Thank you very much, AGT.
Absolutely brilliant.
The music was so dramatic, and I think people are gonna love you.
Amazing.
Thank you.
I know nothing about dance other than I do know when someone is original. God knows how many months you spent getting that together. It was like a machine.
Yeah.
Literally. Yeah. You've got a real shot at winning after that.
I agree. It's one of the most, how do you say amazing in Japanese?
Subarashii.
Subarashii.
And thank you!
You were able to stay in sync at such an amazing speed, and then you add the agility to that. Like, you guys are
bending over and back so fast. I've never seen that kind of movement. It was original. You are so worthy of being on season 19.
Anyway, subalasi, subalasi, subalasi from me as well. Arigato! I love the outfit change halfway through the song. I love the synchronicity of it all. No, it was spot on. My favorite act so far of the day.
Thank you. We're gonna vote, Howie.
How do you say yes in Japanese?
Yes? Hi.
Hi.
Heidi.
Hi.
Hi. Simon.
Hi, 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 hi.
That was going buzzwords.
Literally, yeah.
I mean, that was actually quite incredible.
Incredible. Down.